This is Ryan Clayton from the CIA. The agency. The agency wants you to join their military school program at Camp Perry. Ryan's gonna take care of you from now on. You have to go with him, Jodie. Today.
Faster! Keep your fat ass down!
Not bad, Jodie. But if this wasn't an exercise, you'd be dead by now.
If this wasn't an exercise, you wouldn't even be able to open your big mouth, Ryan.
Congratulations, Operative Holmes. You made it. Welcome to the agency. But the most important thing, act natural. If anyone speaks to you, just smile.
So do you want me to act natural, or do you want me to smile?
I didn't know you had a sense of humor.
Only when I'm scared to death.
Okay, now don't move.
I didn't behave yourself. Okay, this is important to me, and I'm counting on you.
Chateau Margaux, 2001. The guy in the store said it was a pretty good year.
That sounds good to me, so.
Okay.
Maybe I'm just too odd for anyone to be interested in.
You're special, Jodie. Ian's got nothing to do with this. Jodie, what's the matter?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry, it's not your fault.
Jamal Sheikh Sharif, one of the most dangerous warlords in the country. He commands a heavily armed militia, using it to control several important districts in the city, which means none of our humanitarian aid is getting through. You have to find Jamal and eliminate him. He relocates twice a day. Last time we pinpointed him was at the Zanaki Hotel, which is right here. Not much of a chance he's still there, but it's as good a place as any to start looking. You'll be on your own this mission. No direct engagement with the enemy, no backup. You identify and eliminate your target, then activate your GPS beacon so we can extract you. We need to get you out before sunrise, so don't waste any time. The last American soldier that was captured here was pulled through the city behind a jeep. They found his head, one of his legs, in a fishing boat. I wouldn't recommend it.
I'll be back before they even realize what's happened.
Watch yourself out there, Jodie. I don't want anything to happen to you.
We still have time before I go, right?
Good luck, Jodie!
direct engagement with the enemy, no backup.
Check that there are no soldiers around, Aiden.
كن حذرا بما تفعله.
Time we pinpoint him was at the Zanaki Hotel, which is right here.
See if you find anything. Great. Now let's go.
Thank you.
get rid of them. The Zanaki Hotel. They've gone. He was here. Ruined cathedral. They're near a ruined cathedral. There's one not far from here. Should be easy to find.
الصعوبات التي يمكن أن نكون بها من أجل ذلك.
من هناك؟ من هناك؟
منكم سيقتل الآن. إنه كبير جدا، أليس كذلك؟
مثل اليناصير.
أين قام؟
The cathedral. From where did I see it in my vision? They came here.
بشأن
Everyone almost did the job for me. Towards you. Don't shoot me, okay? He's lost a lot of blood. He's gonna die if I don't help him. Sorry, I don't understand a word you're saying.
Salim.
Your name is Salim.
Salim.
Jodie. I'm Jodie.
Jodie?
Yeah, Jodie.
Jodie.
We have some new friends. Get closer. Thank you.
We gotta get out of here before more show up.
It's okay.
I'm all right. We make a damn good team, don't we, Salim? The sun is rising. It's gonna make it tough to not be seen now. The tower's over there. That's where I need to go. What have I got to lose? No choice. We're going straight through. Stay close, okay? Quick! Help me!
Yeah. تعرف الأوان.
Get rid of them.
سوف ننتظر حتى يتصل. هل سمعت بالانفجارات؟ أنا لست مستعجلاً للانضمام إلى شريف.
لقد استولوا هؤلاء الأوغاد على كل المناطق الشمالية ولن يتحركوا.
يبدو أننا سنتلقى تعذيب.
Take it slow, Lyle. We'll try to get by without being noticed.
طيب لم أزد بأي أذى.
This is where we have to go our separate ways. I must go. Do you understand, Salim?
لا نتركوكي. يمكنني البقاء ولا جانبك. هستطيع مساعدتك.
I'm sorry, but you can't come with me. You're really brave, Salim. Someday, this is all gonna be over. And you can just go back to being a kid.
لك حد انكست يا حياتي. لن أنسى فعلك هذا أبداً.
Jamal was around here somewhere. I don't have much time. That's it. Jamal's here. Okay, now find a place close to the house where I can take cover. You know what you have to do. Find Jamal, Aiden. Don't stop. You're close. You know what to do. What are you waiting for? Go! I won't be able to get close enough. You're gonna have to do it. Good. Now find a weapon. I've gotta do it. Orders are orders. The guy's got blood on his hands. He deserves to die. Come on. I can do this. I can kill him. I can kill him. Come and open the door for me. I need to confirm that Jamal is dead. Hurry!
Abi, Abi, لا لا تموت يا أبي. أنا بحاجة إليك. لا تتركني. لا تتركني.
He's your father.
لماذا فعلت ذلك؟ فكرت أنا كساتيكا.
Fuck, we gotta get out of here.
alive! Request an immediate extraction, do you read? Confirm extraction! Fuck! Fuck it! Fuck! Fuck! Fuck!
Years in the CIA, never seen anything like it. Boss sends his own private helicopter to get an agent back. All the top brass are crazy about you, Jodie. You and Iden, of course. Jodie, you okay? Listen, I know this one was tough, but it's over. I'm going home. It's just another mission accomplished, right?
I'll never forget what I saw back there, right? Never.
How's your leg?
Better when this painkiller kicks in.
And the international community had just announced its official recognition of the election of the new president, Jamal Sheikh Sharif.
Jamal Sheikh Sharif, one of the most dangerous warlords in the country.
And now, sources report that he and all his government were assassinated in what appears to be an unclaimed attack.
You have to find Jamal and eliminate him.
Hopes were high that the newly recognized President Jamal Sharif would be able to put an end to the hostilities that have ravaged his country for many years. A number of world leaders have already expressed outrage at what appears to be nothing less than a cold-blooded execution.
You have to find Jamal and eliminate him.
لماذا فعلت ذلك؟ فكرت أنك ستكتشف.
You lied to me.
What are you talking about?
Jamal wasn't a warlord. He was the president. He was the democratically elected president.
Your point? Look, we're not politicians. We had our orders.
You knew I wouldn't have murdered him. So you lied to me!
Welcome to the CIA, Jodie. It's not fucking choir practice in case you haven't noticed. Now, we had a job to do and we did it. End of story.
This might just be a fucking job to you, okay? But I don't go around killing people because some four fucking star general tells me to.
What's going on? Listen, you calm down. All right, we'll get back home and we'll talk about it, okay?
You manipulated me. You used me to do your dirty work.
What difference does it make, Jodie? He was a dead man walking with or without you.
I have blood on my hands. Some kid lost his father because of me. Because I trusted you. Because I trusted we were doing the right thing. What am I, me, Ryan? A toy? Some fucking puppet that you can just do whatever you want with?
We're getting massive turbulence.
Fuck!
I can't control it.
Did you also lie to me that night in my apartment?
Jodie, for God's sake, you're gonna kill us.
No one's ever gonna lie to me again, Ryan.
Jodie! Fuck!
Tell them that if they try to find me, I'll kill them.
Jodie, listen.
Tell them, Nathan. I'll kill them.